Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error 0xc0000094 on your system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to restore the system to an earlier restore point. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar. Click on the option for recovery. In the window that opens, select System Restore from the menu. If it asks for administrator permissions, please click on Continue. The System Restore window will open. Select the restore point and choose Next. Proceed through the system restore process to revert your system to that date's settings. Reboot your system. The second solution is to correct the date and time. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Time and Languages tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Date and Time. Turn on the switch for Set Time Automatically. Select the correct time zone from the drop-down menu and click on Sync Now. The last solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the Elevated Command Prompt window. In the Elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space /, scan now, and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once this scan has completed. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.